Hi, I'm Kenji EXP. Today is the start of my Monster Hunter Now adventures. I am from Japan and my goal is to go on different places to fight monsters and gather items. Today I went to
Inage
Seaside Park. The first monster I fought was the Great Jagras, and then the Kuluyaku, then the Puke Puke. After fighting the monsters, I started gathering. This is really fun. I discover new places while playing my favorite game. While gathering, the Bereth appeared. After fighting, I continued gathering. The target places are very interesting. Look at this cool fishing boat from years ago. I found a sundial. Where should I go next?